problems or if anyone has some special needs, I would hope that other members of the association would be available to help out and to make sure that everybody gets a firm foothold in America. But especially, I think we should all be conscious of our responsibility to our children. And that, in my mind, this is the most important reason that we're getting together. So let's all keep the children in mind, and let's give them a good example of togetherness and cooperation and whatever. I know that a lot of times when these associations are starting, a lot of other linguistic groups that come from India, there tend to be a lot of political dissension and a lot of arguments that come in the way of real togetherness. So I hope that we won't have that problem with the Money Free Association, that we'll all manage to agree more or less and try and make a start and give a good example to our children. So, enough said. Now, I would just like to make a presentation. We are very lucky today to have Mrs. Dedication with us, and I think most of us are aware of her contributions to the advancement of the Manipuri culture back in Manipur, and she's now here also on a film project, and she's attending the writer's workshop, and we would like to make a small presentation to her, and I hope that this award, which we've cooked up here, will become a tradition that every year we'll try and find some other person who has contributed very much to the Manipuri tradition. So today I would like to give that to M.K. Modini, this plaque, and it says, in recognition of outstanding service to Manipuri culture, presented by the American Manipuri Association, 1992.
Oh, yeah.
Jupiter brought so many snacks and they're sitting here. Circulate them around.
One stop.
No, we want them.
She wants them.